What is going on, everybody? Another one. Thank you again for everyone who's been watching the videos. I appreciate it. I'm getting ready to get in there for round two of training. And there's a new energy today. And like that's something that kind of inspired me to make another video about feeling that energy and getting inspired. Like what drives you, what motivates you? You know, even through all of this BS that's going on and just all this craziness, like what source can we pull from that you can get inspiration and you can get motivation, you can get drive from? For me, it's always going to be my mother at the top, right? That's always going to be number one. Before her passing, you know, currently that she's no longer here on this earth, she was always a source of inspiration, motivation, and energy, because I saw her grind with that type of energy intensity of just true hustle. And I carried that all through my years as a child, 20s, adult, you know what I mean? 30s, just always carried that energy. And I want to say, find your source of inspiration, find your energy, you know, deep inside. And every time you get up, every time for that split second when you're feeling like fucked up and you're feeling like, oh, this shit is never gonna work, cut that. Your self-talk needs to be extreme. Your self-talk needs to be, you know, intense, a megalomaniac. It needs to be so intense that it just overshadows any of that doubt, right? Find that source of inspiration, find that energy, find what drives you, what can keep you going just a little bit more. I have to find that every day. You know, it begins in the morning. I have my self-talk, a strong self-talk, an intense self-talk about getting your ass up, going to work, making it happen, figuring it out. Yes, I could dwell on how many things have gone wrong over the last couple of years, but I could right now find a source to keep me going just one more day. When I'm in the car, self-talk, every time. Right now, it's self-talk. Right now, this second, this is my self-talk, and I'm giving it to you guys. Find your self-talk as well. And this is what you have to do every day. So when that doubt starts to creep in, that negative energy starts to creep in, you have to, because it happens to me. It happens to me often where it just creeps in and I have to just kill it in that 1 second. And I know sometimes it happens to you guys, maybe longer than it should, but I want you guys to eradicate that. I want you guys to stop that. Allow your self-talk to be louder than the doubt. Right? Find your inspiration. What is your energy? You know, competitions right now, if we're talking about jiu-jitsu, competitions are slowly getting up and running. There's a big tournament that just popped up now, literally maybe an hour ago, that's sending this energy through right now. Just when maybe we're having, you know, little qualms and issues with what's going on, now this energy has gone through. And now there's just a whole new type of positive energy just floating through everybody. But I want to keep that. And I want you guys to have that, not only in your sport, not only, you know, just in your business, but within your family, with all those different things. Have it in you. So just something to think about, guys. I know it's a short video. I've just been getting these inspirations just in between classes, and I just want to share it because, you know, I just don't want to keep it bottled in because I'm hoping somebody can benefit from it. So take it, run with it, do what you need to do with it, and I hope it can just boost your day just a little bit more, and tomorrow and the next day. Let's get it.